We can also go ahead and come into the remove option, choose to remove one or the other of these websites from our home page. We can also choose to remove all. I'm going to go ahead and remove the msn.com from my home pages and click yes. And now when I click the home button, it'll just take me on one tab to my home page. And then I can go ahead and close the other.